Think about it. Almost every trip in Washington begins or ends on a city street. And as Washington's population and economy grows, so does the demand on the transportation network. City streets are more than just a road. Above ground, there are bike lanes, sidewalks, curbs, gutters, lighting, landscaping. But below are sewers, water, stormwater, electric, and cable utilities. And when a street is built over a waterway, it even incorporates fish passage into the design. Our transportation system is one of the most valuable assets we have. It's no small cost to ensure that it's well built and maintained for today and the future. But our city streets lack a sufficient revenue source. City transportation systems must compete with important priorities like police and fire protection, parks and other programs and services. What about the gas taxes we pay at the pump? Well, most of that goes to the state to pay for highways. Cities receive only a small portion, and as the population has grown, your city's share hasn't kept up. It takes a while for a pothole to develop on a city street. However, it just doesn't make sense to defer maintenance. And while maintaining our streets may cost a lot, paying for reconstruction down the road costs a whole lot more. All this means that as cities grapple to fund priorities, we need to ensure our transportation systems are not neglected. We can't throw future generations under the bus. We all need to work together to make sure these important assets are well designed, constructed, and maintained.